And they're off. Crowded in the center gates, Lavexia done no favors at the start, but Simple Story was away quickly from her outside draw. Still a bit cattywampus is Ferret, who's moving up to challenge Karenina's between horses. Galway Star joins the top flight, then Lavexia out wide on the course in Body Body. Third last is Genie's Angel, second last is Tokyo, and the trailer is Business Beauty. Out of the chute, onto the main track. It's a pretty easy time of it early for Simple Story. She's in hand, and she's in front by a neck. Here's Ferret turning up the heat. Second, the quarter was 23-4. Racing from third, Lavexia down at the rail, Tokyo, then Karenina, dropping back Galway Star at the rail and Genie's Angel. Second last is Body Body and Business Beauties at the back. They go to the half-mile ground. Simple Story maintains the edge. She leads by a neck. Tokyo driving through to challenge, and now the two favorites are first and second, and the half was posted in 46-4. Up to third, Karenina. Back to fourth, Lavexia. That's all for Ferret. Passed inside by Genie's Angel. The rest are struggling to keep up with these top-flight runners inside 3 furlongs from home. Tokyo made a mid-race move to get near the lead, but she's now losing ground to Simple Story. Simple Story still confidently handled, and she's in front by a length and a half. Second is Tokyo. Third, Karenina. Running home from the back is Genie's Angel, who splits horses. Lavexia next. After 3 quarters and 1:11-4, Tokyo comes again, and this time she mains it. Tokyo up to challenge Simple Story for the lead. Back to third, Genie's Angel. Lavexia down the stand side. Tokyo, with renewed energy, is in front now. Simple Story cannot match strides. Genie's Angel and Lavexia third and fourth. It's Tokyo at 3-2 to win it, and win it going away. Simple Story second, Lavexia third. Genie's Angel was fourth in 1:38. And one.